Don't underestimate the blessing you have, which is Islam. My parents are not Muslim. My wife is in the audience. She knows how much I love my parents. And my parents love me. Every day, my dad says to me, he loves me. Many of us don't even have this as Muslims. But if my dad dies like this, where is he gonna go? You could pray for your parents. I can't pray for my dad when he dies. This is the reality, brothers and sisters. This is the reality. Don't underestimate the blessing Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has given you.